He's gonna get up here and kick some ass, I promise you that. So once again, my name is Seth. Thank you guys so much, Cage, KYGO, Forbes, thank you guys for having me. I've heard so much about this venue, I'm so pumped to play this. And really, I got to play in Denver for the first time tonight. Yeah, this is my first time here. So I'm definitely coming back, and this is what you guys are like, no doubt about it. But man, I was just saying earlier, it's crazy to think about. Next weekend, I get to go out. I mean, I started playing rooms for 12 people, man, if that, on a good day. And man, it's crazy to say that I get to go out and finish the Florida Georgia Line tour this weekend. And I get to be on tour with guys like Billy Currington and Luke Bryan and Brett Ellington. And Little Big Time, it's crazy to think about. But these are the things that I remember right here, shaking hands and making fans, baby. So this is a song I wrote about moving to Nashville, and I hope you guys have it. Y'all know what it feels like having your song sent back to you. It's the best thing ever, so love you guys for coming. This song's called Woke Up in Nashville. Love you guys.
Still feel like a dream, I'm the one I've been chasing. Since the day I first been on the dance extreme, let me go, hand it down, leave it blown. Break your heart, even though I'm a better friend, I had to. Dreaming just like a hero, I'm so high. So I'm glad you picked up the phone. I had to tell you, baby, I was so hard thinking you.